To reset a Motorola Atrix HD, you're going to hold on to the power key and the volume up key. Once the phone starts up, you're going to let go of the power key. Once you get to the recovery menu, you can let go of the volume up key. Press both volume and the up and down key to get the options. Scroll down to factory data reset and press the power key to select. Scroll down and press the power key to select. Once the phone has been reset, press the power key one more time to restart the phone.